This is the shipping box. So this box contains the valve, which is a 1-inch threaded male MPT brass valve, a casing, and the electronics. So let's open it up and check it out. The first thing I want to highlight is the power supply. The power supply has about a 10-foot long cable. When paired with the electronics, you have about 20 feet between your valve install location and the electronic outlet. This is the electronics, and this supports Z-Wave only. So this requires a Z-Wave network hub through alarm.com or building 36 to operate. LEDs indicating whether the valves are open or shut, flow detection, and alert conditions. There's also buttons to open or close the valve manually if you need to. On the side of it, that's the Z-Wave pairing function. So once you have a gateway such as the Building 36 Z-Wave cellular hub with that ePropertyCare cells as part of the system, that's how you would pair it to the overall system. There's also a speaker. So one of the alert options you have is a buzz that indicates if a leak is detected or a high flow condition is detected. The cabling is all color coded, so that will correspond to the appropriate colors on the cable for the valve itself. Now let's look at the valve. So the valve contains a protective casing that's magnetically shut. So if I unlock it, there's a wrench here to manually shut off the valve in case you lose power in your property. And here is the valve itself. So as you can see, it's male, threaded MPT, and 1-inch in diameter. It can also be used with step-up or step-down fittings if you have a 3/4-inch pipe or a 1 1/4-inch pipe. So the valve has a couple components that I want to highlight. The first is the actual shutoff mechanism. So this actuator turns a brass ball valve inside the pipe. One unique part of this solution compared to competing solutions is it's actually a brass valve. It's not plastic. This valve also turns a little bit every day just to ensure that there's no buildup on the inside of the pipe that would prevent it from closing when you really need it to close. This is one of the problems of existing solutions on the market today. This is the grounding plug. This connects to the grounding cable on the electronics. Now we have the high flow rate meter. This detects flow rates greater than 3 liters per minute. So this will catch running toilets, burst pipes, or other high flow conditions. Now you have the leak sensor. This will detect flow rates less than 0.1 liters per hour. For each of these components, for the shutoff component, the high flow, the low flow condition, these all get controlled by an app. So this is the app. So right here, you can see that today we've used 70 gallons of water in our system. And right now the valve is open and there's no leaks detected in any of the water sensors. So if I go to the details, this is how I open or shut the valve. So from my phone, I could press close, hit send, and the valve will shut. I can also click on monitoring and view the status of all the water sensors that I have paired to the property. So this is an example of the water sensor. We sell these for $40. And this is the cellular hub. So this costs $100. This is the complete system right here. So through your phone, you can connect over the cell network to the valve and install remote wireless powered water sensors. Now there's a couple alert options that you have. You could have them send you a text message, an email, or an app notification if there is a high flow, low flow, or water sensor activation. You could have it sound a buzzer, or you could have it automatically shut off the valve. So it's all programmable via the app. Even better, the system pays for itself. So a lot of insurance companies are now recognizing water valves as a protection mechanism that will give you a discount on your homeowner's insurance. So ePropertyCare works with several insurance underwriters and carriers and can offer discounts if you have this installed in your home. Right now, ePropertyCare supports this in all 50 states. So if you have any questions or want to learn more, please go to ePropertyCare.com/smartwater or email us at support@ePropertyCare.com. Thanks for watching.